Hey guys, it's the Big Boss of Two Cool MV Cool. I am back here again, making you guys another video. And I hope you guys enjoy it. So guess what, guys? Today we just got ourselves the winner of the second annual Women's Royal Rumble, and guys, that person is Becky Lynch, guys. Yes, Becky Lynch is your 2019 Royal Rumble winner. And man, dude, the crowd popped. It was amazing. It was awesome. And it was also unexpected, because there have been some rumors. There have been some rumors right here that some people were saying that Becky Lynch was going to be interfering in, is going to be adding herself into the men's Royal Rumble. And with that, some people were speculating if that's actually true. Is it ridiculous? I mean, is that one thing that's going to put shame to the men in the Royal Rumble match? So people were just saying, and they were thinking about this rumor, and they were like saying to themselves, if this is actually going to be happening, are we not going to have a winner for the men's Royal Rumble? We don't know. But a parody, that rumor was false. Becky Lynch did, in fact, put herself into a Royal Rumble match, but it was for the women's Royal Rumble match. And if you guys want to know how that happened, apparently, earlier on the pre-show of the Royal Rumble, Rusev and Shinsuke Nakamura went ahead and had their match. I talked about this. And Shinsuke Nakamura won the belt because Lana was on the ring apron, and then Shinsuke Nakamura got out of the way, and then Rusev pushed Lana to the floor, thus hurting her ankle. And then once we got to the Royal Rumble match, Lana came out and her ankle was taped up and she was walking really, really slow. Dude, I think my grandma can walk more faster than her, especially with a broken ankle. I mean, seriously, when you have a broken ankle, you can still walk fast. I mean, you don't walk that slow. I mean, seriously, I mean, like, hey guys, I'm back. So apparently I disconnected my mic by accident when I pulled the wire, because when I was talking, I was getting a little bit hyped up and explaining the whole situation of what happened with Lana. Yeah, so apparently you guys didn't hear it, but I apparently unplugged my mic, and so I was just talking. I was talking for about 10 seconds until I finally realized that the light on my microphone was not on. So yeah, epic failure for me. But yeah, like I said, even an old guy with a motorized scooter can go faster than Lala. It's just so freaking ridiculous they could go ahead and like walk that slow. I mean, yes, you have a broken ankle, but you can go a little bit faster than that. You could just hop. That's about it. I mean, dude, I remember there was a Royal Rumble that Billy Gunn had a ankle injury, and he went on ahead and he ran. Billy Gunn ran with a freaking injured ankle in one of the Royal Rumbles. I think it was Royal Rumble 1999, if I'm correct. Yeah, no, wait, was it 1999? 1999 was the one when it was Mr. McMahon that won the way. Yeah, it was 1999, and Billy Gunn had a injured ankle, and he still went into the match, and he fucking ran. It's so funny, dude. And serious, Lana, you can't just prima donna. That's all I have to say. Prima donna. But you know who's not a prima donna? Becky Lynch, man. Becky freaking Lynch, the man, the last kicker. Becky Lynch is the winner of the 2019 Royal Rumble. And dude, everybody was so happy that Becky Lynch went on ahead and won this match. And like I said, Becky Lynch, unfortunately, Lana wasn't able to go ahead and participate into the match. So Becky Lynch came out, talked to Finley, which is awesome to see Finley, really cool. And she talked to him and she was persuading him, if Lana can't go, let me take her place. And then Finley just say, you know what, go on ahead. And she did. She went on ahead into the match. It was between her and Charlotte. And Becky Lynch eliminated Charlotte, and boom, she won the match, and it was awesome, dude. It was awesome. It was great. The crowd was happy. Now, the one thing, I want to go ahead and talk about this, guys. Who is Becky Lynch going to be facing? Who will she choose to face at WrestleMania? Either she's going to go ahead and face against Asuka for a rematch for the SmackDown Women's Championship belt, or is she going to go ahead and face Ronda Rousey at WrestleMania? Because, if you guys don't remember, Ronda Rousey was supposed to have a match against Becky Lynch at the Survivor Series pay-per-view last year. But, unfortunately, that did not happen because, remember the incident that happened between Becky Lynch and Nia Jax when Nia Jax broke her nose? And because of that, Becky Lynch wasn't able to go ahead and face against Ronda Rousey at Survivor Series. And then Charlotte had to go ahead and take her place, which was still a great match. It was still a great match between Charlotte and Ronda Rousey. It was awesome. It told a great story. I mean, Ronda got respect in there. I mean, it was so amazing, dude. It was great. But yeah, like I said, that match was supposed to be Becky Lynch versus Ronda Rousey. So, will we be getting that match at WrestleMania, or will we be getting a rematch, Becky Lynch vs. Asuka? I don't know. I'm not the one that's picking Becky Lynch's choices here. She is the only one that gets to make her own choice because she is the winner, and she will tell us, the audience, who she's going to go ahead and face at WrestleMania. But anyways, guys, all I have to say is congratulations, Becky Lynch. I'm happy that you won the Royal Rumble. If Becky Lynch wasn't in the Royal Rumble, then I think I would say that Charlotte would have won the Royal Rumble. But since Becky Lynch went on ahead and inducted herself into the Royal Rumble, then it was still awesome to see Becky Lynch win the Royal Rumble match. And indeed, she deserves it. Really great. But anyways, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I will see you guys on the next video. Stay tuned, guys. Bye.